Where? Whatever. Oh shit.
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Thankfully, it loads pretty quickly after you die. And while I like the Scarlet Spider, I'm getting kind of sick of looking at him. But that looks kind of ugly. That would be hard to look at for a while. That's neat, but no. Nah. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. That looks really good, but no. No. Oh, actually, the move that comes with that is pretty dope, so we might want to keep. I don't have any research tokens, so I can't get that one. Well, I guess. Guess I'll keep that for reasons. I like that. That's pretty good. Web attacks generate more focus. Alright. No, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. All the way out there. Four side missions in this area. Okay. Interesting. Wow, there's a lot in Harlem. There's a lot to do in Harlem. Holy cow.
Available units, an assault was just reported. Report came in from God's Acre.
Oh, wait. Back there. See, like, that's some bullshit, like. I don't know what the hell just happened, but sure. See, like that, like how, how is he so fast? And why is the only way to hurt him by webbing him? That's such bullshit. It goes against so much about, so much about what this character is. I don't, it's such a video gamey ass video game thing to do, and it's such bullshit. And I know that the end of the game is going to have a ton of those dudes for me to fight at once, and it's going to be the fucking worst.
And criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Here is the big guy. Works.
Aww, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Why am I not able to do my suit ability? Oh, because I didn't have it equipped. Son of a bitch.
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal.
Yeah.
Cops are coming. I've been on worse terms with them, but why take chances?
Disarm 5 enemies. Okay, I gotta get arm ability.
Over. You're in
More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
Motherfucker. Nah. No, see, look at that. Look at that. He, like, gets three shots on me before I even have a chance to recover from the first one. It's bullshit. Bullshit. It is against what I would call fair.
I should have recorded this. That couldn't drive straight.
All right, cool. I have done all of the things.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
But make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job
God
done.
God damn it, just let me.
Aww, that's kind of sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right?
Yeah.
Definitely.
Okay.
Attention unit. We have an armed robbery in a commercial area. Please proceed to Spanish Harlem. Over.
Yeah.
Says so right on the sign. Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects.
Cool.
Alex, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion.
Disagree.
Like this one.
Jonah, all you are is conspiracy theories.
Hovering around radio towers. First, I thought he was sabotaging them. But a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations?
He's not wrong.
Business deals, credit card transactions, those personal calls with the wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I wasn't talking about myself. I don't do that sort of thing. And anyone who thinks they have recordings of me doing it is wrong.
Wow. I think Jonah's got some issues he needs to work out. I wonder what the first J in J. Jonah Jameson stands for. Is it James? It would make sense. Alright, I got itches. Itches that need to be scratched.
Serious car accident down there.
Oh.
Someone's trapped in that car.
Shit. I dodged that. Would really like to not be stuck.
Is trapping someone inside that car.
Is he not dead yet? Jesus Christ.
Thugs who caused the wreck are down, but people are still trapped. I've got you!
Where's the oh?
I've got you. Stay calm. Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
Thanks, big guy.
The bar with oh, bar with no name. Okay.
Officers respond. got a 1010 narcotic cell in progress. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
There's the big ones.
Kingpin always fights out. You're dealing in his old territory. You're dead.
Gotta be honest, I'm not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially the back alley Big Pharma.
I can't hit him in the air! Get over here!
I think your shocks need some work.
Yeah. You done. You done. You done. Cool. Hey, Kenny. How you doing?
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal.
Okay, side mission time. Ooh. What do I need? Disarm. I need disarm. How do I disarm? Disarm? No. 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 Which one of these is to disarm? One of these is to disarm. No. 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 Throw, perfect hit, no. Wing kick, air marshal, quick zip, point launch, break. Oh, no, that's fine. That's fine. Thanks for stopping by. One way or the other. I will probably be done with this. I imagine by the end of the week. If not, by the end of next week. And if you would like, you can borrow it from me. I can bring it to a D&D session. I'm not opposed to that. Which one of the... Ah! There it is. Okay.
Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive.
Yeah. I haven't really done much with the story. Like, I'm very much not into the story. It's everything else to do with the game. It's just a lot of fucking fun. And this whole swing-a-ding thing is ridiculously great.
Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks. Sleep it off.
I was kind of expecting somebody to see me.
Anybody hear
Wait, how do I do the thing? Hold triangle to yank small arms, like pistols and batons, right out of the enemy's hands. Oh, I need two more levels before I can do riot shields. Oof. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Who had that pistol? You had a pistol. Give me that pistol. Okay.
Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man's head!
I'll teach you some respect!
Latecomers, that's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write.
I'll teach you some respect.
Four. Okay. There we go. All right. I just made that guy punch himself. Oh shit.
You asked for this. Get down here and fight like a man.
Why? When I can fight like a spider.
The military.
That needs to stay off the streets by any means necessary.
Don't let him get you airborne! Mr. Fish says hi!
You could just say great job a lot.
I can't. The flippy dips. The flippy dips.
More of them. It's kind of touching how badly you guys want to join your boss in jail.
Get him.
Is that really him?
Nice. Nice. Oh, right on.
Thanks for the heart attack, pal. Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit,
Big Willie's
so
guys.
Close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
All right, cool. Side mission. Then Harlan will be done. Think. Oh, for the time being.